During their stay in Lesotho since last year, September, these two volunteers helped Basotho people they were involved with through mindset education, community services and good cause training. When handing over the appreciation letters, Honorable Khoduma expressed the importance of this program, which he says it is crucial for everyone to better their lives.
We need to change our hearts, we need to change our minds, to change the way we do things. You may be aware that in Lesotho here, we are a highly polarized nation. And the only way to deal with that is to change our minds. With the right mindset, there's no failure. Students dream high and they work hard to achieve their dreams. Even for old people, everybody needs to change the mind so that when we approach, when we meet problems in life, we are able to solve our problems. IYF trains our youth to dream. It is in dreaming that we are able to achieve in our lives.
Volunteers say they came to an unfamiliar country, far from their comfort zone, to help Basotho, but they explained that they too had their own differences. One volunteer, Amber, says she was a selfish person before she arrived in Lesotho. She says through this program, Basotho transformed her into a humble person.
At first time, I thought that I came here for helping Basotho, but now I realized that I came here to be helped by Basotho to have new life and become a new person who I could never be before. For 10 months, I stayed here.
Finn says communication was a barrier because their English was poor. Amongst the things that she has learned from Basotho, English makes the list.
Basotho taught me so many things that I couldn't learn in Thailand. I didn't even know how to share my heart with others. But I learned here. I opened my heart and accepted everything as it is.
Lesotho IYF President Sebabatso Mokgotshane says the IYF program brought back hope towards pursuing her studies.
I remember that I had already lost hope of going to the medical school. I had a passion to help other people through studying medicine. But then through IYF, my heart began to hope for more. And I'm pursuing that, and I started to love my studies, and I'm applying now.
These Thai students are going back home on Tuesday, and along them is a Mosotho volunteer who is going to carry on with this IYF program in Thailand. Lekhonolo Motshwari, reporting for LTV News, Maseru.